Hey Nose, today I would like to share with you 3 things that I wish I knew before I choose a career. After watching this video, you will know what to prepare before navigating your career. Now, let's get started! So the first thing is that you need to differentiate between career and job. Job is something you work for just for the sake of money. Because let's be real, everyone needs to make money to make ends meet. A career is what you are passionate about doing, what brings you joy and fulfillment in life. For example, while I was doing my computer science degree, I worked part-time as a cashier at the grocery store. So the job at the grocery store is something that helped me pay my bill. However, because I take some courses and do a lot of training in computer science, working at a grocery store is indeed not my career. So before you accept a job offer, you need to see a bigger picture about that compensation package. For example, the company may pay you $10,000 more than the other offer in another company. However, in the other company, you see more rooms for promotion and you can easily get into a management position. Then, if I were in your shoes, I would take the other job that pay me $10,000 less. But I have a lot more rooms for promotion because career development is way more important for me than money. The second thing is that you really need to get to know that career really well before choosing it. You can watch my Career Insight 101 where I interview a lot of guest speakers who actually working in those professions. In addition, you can Google that profession. You can ask your relative, your family, your friends, whoever you have connection with working in the profession that you want to become in the future. Then you can interview them, ask some questions such as how their working day looks like, as well as what do they like most about their job, what do they hate about their job. If we let them to choose again, would they still choose that job? In order to know different sides of a profession, because you cannot see things just from a surface level. You have to deep dive inside that career to actually get to know something before you get yourself into doing it. I cannot tell you how many examples of my friends who think being a doctor, being a computer scientist, being a dentist will make them become so rich in the future, although they didn't really like it at the first place. So after spending a few years working in that profession, they unfortunately have to go back to school to study another profession. Well, nothing wrong with it. But for me, I wouldn't waste my time working in a profession that I don't think that I really like, just for the sake of making a lot of money. The third thing is that you really have to target your potential employers when you were in school and making as many connections with them as possible. For example, you can add them in your social media, ask for their insight, offer to help them with a lot of side projects that they have. For example, I didn't do this because I didn't know, but my friends actually did this and got a job right out of school at Google. So what he did is that Google have a volunteer project for you to teach computer science for high school students, I think. And then he volunteered to help out to make connection with Google employees. And right after school, he actually got a job at a software developer at Google, one of the biggest tech companies in the world. Thank you so much for taking your time to watch the video today. If you find my video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel because I will come back with more helpful videos about personal growth, computer science, and time management in the future. I wish you have a good day, a good week, and a good life. Bye bye.